electricity in the air as a result of constant transdimensional experimentation. See, without a true dimensionator, you can't just punch a hole in the walls of reality. The trick is to wear them thin.
Look what you've done to the sector. How many lives are you gonna let Vendra ruin just to open a few portals?
She's strong-headed, I'll give you that. Hard to blame her, though. Can you imagine seeing your kind right there? Close enough to touch, but impossible to reach.
Yes. Yes, I can. But wanting something too badly can change you into something you're not.
It doesn't matter. I'm her guardian, and since you want to hurt her, I suppose I'm just going to have to kill you.
Now you draw your blasters.
20 years we've waited to be reunited with the Nethers. I expected this from the Polaris Defense Force, not from you. You should understand!
If you let that monster cross over, everyone in the galaxy will be in jeopardy.
I suppose you're right. But let's do it anyway. Dimensionator!
Sala Kunde.
You're supposed to be my friend!
I believe we should run now. They have us cornered.
Go to planet Thrall. I'll meet you there.